And are you this close to smashing your laptop? Wait, before this escalates quickly, let us watch this video and I hope it helps you. You've installed DaVinci Resolve 17 and you're so excited about its new features. You're eagerly waiting and all because everyone keeps talking about it. But it's not all rainbows and sunshine all the time. The never-ending crashing, freezing, not responding, closing on its own. Let's fix it. I have a solution for you guys, and in this video I'm going to split this video into sections, part or into point, how you're going to fix the DaVinci Resolve 17 crashing. I had the same problem and this is what I did, but I downgraded it to the DaVinci Resolve 6. So if you're urgently needing a solution to step one my work for you, which is downgrading the DaVinci Resolve 17 to the DaVinci Resolve 16. So step two is that you need to do a clean reinstall. You need to uninstall DaVinci Resolve 17 and then install it again to your system. There is a process of uninstalling it completely from your Windows or your Mac. After you have deleted everything about Blackmagic Design, now you can install it from its official website. That's the thing. If you've been pending install your Windows, it's time to unpend that. Is that an English word? Anyway, what I'm trying to say is it's time to upgrade your Windows. And let me tell you, one of the benefits of upgrading your softwares or your Windows or your drivers is that you're not prone to viruses or any type of malware. So step number four, it runs at the taskbar for some minutes, and after it has run for some minutes and then it just disappears. It just pops up and disappears. It's not opening. So what you're supposed to do is that you have to right click on your taskbar and then click task manager, and then after clicking task manager you are supposed to go to the running programs. This is where you're going to see a lot of running programs for your laptop or PC, and then if you see DaVinci Resolve somewhere there, you're just supposed to click and stop running and then restart your laptop or your PC. And then after you have done that, just open DaVinci Resolve and it will be good to open and you can start working on your projects. If DaVinci Resolve is still running at the taskbar and then it just disappears, there's another way which you can also fix that, is that by right clicking on DaVinci Resolve and then going down to run as administrator. After you click run as administrator, you're going to allow this device to make changes, blah blah blah. Just click allow, and then after that DaVinci Resolve will start to open. So another solution, if still DaVinci Resolve is not working, you need to troubleshoot. Right click on DaVinci Resolve and then you're going to click troubleshoot compatibility. After that, it's going to detect some issues, and when there are issues, you're going to be given two options. You click try recommended settings, test the program, and then click next so that you can save the settings which they have been made. You need to buy a dedicated driver. If you have the Intel graphics card, remember that driver or that graphics card is being used by the laptop. There's going to be some competition, and it's most advisable to buy the NVIDIA graphics card. If you enjoyed this video and if you found some value out of it, be sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Hit the notification bell and give this video a thumbs up. So see you next week with another video. Be gone. Yes, close. So what? I mean.